Last year, Mrs. May told Mummy she would look after the NHS. But then Mrs. May took away the hospital's money and it closed down. And then she threw us out of her house because we had a spare bedroom.
Hello, hon.
So Mummy asked that nice Mr. Corbin to throw Mrs. May out of her house instead.
Hello, hon.
Carly says, kick out the Tories on Thursday.